is in fact to direct everyone's attention right behind us to the video board, and Robert has something to say for all of us.
Hey guys, how you doing? It's me, Simon from Romania. First of all, I'd like to say thank you so much for the opportunity to do this. Wander the team, Fuzzy River, and to Alex, hope you can see this sometime when he travels on the new event. Ray, thanks for everything. Hope you have the tissues. Barbie, Alex, Haley, the whole family. I love you guys. Miss you. And I will be home shortly. If everything goes right, very shortly. Can't put into words how much I miss you. I love you, and I will see you all in the world.
Now we would like to welcome Alex up to just in front of him. He is Robert Simon. He will throw out his first pitch. So Alex, go ahead and throw your first pitch. Great job. Go ahead, we'll get some for our measure here. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me in the rest of the room.
Thank you. Can you tell me what you thought when you saw your daddy?
I was happy when he's coming home.
What are you going to do now that your daddy's home?
Read him a story.
Did you learn to read while he was gone? Can you tell me what you thought when you saw your dad?
I was surprised. Like, I thought it was like just a dream. It didn't feel like it was real, like it was actually happening.
Yeah, talk to me how long you've been waiting for this day.
Since the day I left. So I can't even focus right now, it's so hard to do.
Alright guys, we just got home from the airport. I'm surprising my mom from a month off from the army. Here we go. Come on, you got the car. Go. Yeah, you got the car. Go. Follow me. Gotcha. Tears of joy. Laugh.
Get up now, okay? Can you start waking up?
Gigi! Gigi!
Hmm?
Hi, Gigi!
Morning!
Hello, Gigi!
It's like she misses it for some reason.
Yeah. It didn't take long for you to wake up today. Happy Thanksgiving! There's your Christmas present I went and got last night. Alyssa? Merry Christmas!
Look! Everybody's looking. Are they going to get me to look? I see him. Way up to the left.
Thank you. all they would?
He showed up at my work, and I was like,
you're
not supposed to be here till Sunday.
Why are you guys so sad? She has it. She's trying to be sad. She has it. She smiles.
Oh, my God. Crying again.
I love you,
Paul.
He goes, that's preemie. Shit, she's going to ruin it. I go, they don't know. They're going to see. They're not going to think that's true.
Don't worry about it.
And I was like, I was trying to get the door open.
Is that my bracelet?
Yeah, let's go play for a second. What? Who? What is that?
What is that? Oh, it's Spider-Man.
Hi, buddy.
Hi. Did I surprise you?
Yeah. I was going on the fence.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you saw me on the fence? I was Spider-Man, huh?
Oh.
Hi.
Hi. You would think riding to school in a fire truck would be the highlight of the day for most kids. That's what Tomas, Gabriel, and Eliana thought when their mother won a special ride to Pine Hill Elementary. But after they stepped off the truck...
Hi, guys!
They were in for an even bigger surprise.
How's this for a surprise?
The boy's father wasn't supposed to arrive home for another 27 days.
It's been a long time, huh?
Yeah.
I know it, right? Yeah, I was really excited this morning. Very nervous. It's a lot emotionally because it's been a long time. I'm glad it's my last time, so not leaving again. I'm going to retire now, stay home, and do what I can with these guys, and plan on spending a lot of time camping with them and fishing, and we like going to parks, so we're going to do a lot of that this summer.
I love seeing my dad.
Looking forward to spending lots of time with my boys, and whenever I got a chance to call, and sometimes they'd call me and leave me voicemails because they knew I'd probably be sleeping or something, so they'd call and leave me a message on the phone, and they'd all be yelling in the background, and that was always fun to wake up in the morning and get those voicemails from them, telling them that they love me, and that was good.
Take the ride home in the fire truck.
Should we go? Well, no, we can't take a ride home in the fire truck, but we can go thank the firemen for giving you guys a ride.
Right.
Let's go over there and tell them thank you. Thank you.
Welcome back.
Thank you so much for doing that. It's good to be home.
Thank you for what you do. Nice surprise today, huh?
Yeah.